Okay, class, so today, we will be watching Molly and Denali.
No, we're not watching Molly and Denali. That show is for babies, toddlers, preschoolers, little children. Not for high schoolers.
Aw, but class, why can't you guys watch Molly and Denali?
Mr. Greenland, don't start that, because we're too old for the show. We can watch Family Guy, Bob's Burgers, South Park and King of the Hill.
No, I want you guys to watch Molly and Denali.
The answer is no, and that is capital final. Let's watch appropriate shows for our age group.
I want you all to watch Molly and Denali. I want you all to watch Molly and Denali. I want you all to watch Molly and Denali. I want you all to watch Molly and Denali. You entitled Karens.
Sir, get up off the floor. You are not to let us watch Molly and Denali, because it's for babies and kids.
Please watch Molly and Denali.
I did in my patrol film. I visit Dev and Bongo Zaza last time on the weekends.
Now all of you are entitled Karens.
Stop calling us an entitled Karens. Right, now. We're not entitled. You're entitled because you act childish towards us.
I'm not entitled, and I'm not childish. I'm just upset that you didn't watch Molly and Denali.
Then lay on the floor and cry all you want. We've had enough of your childish behavior.
Please, don't go. You need to watch Molly and Denali. Why?
Oh no. I saw the teacher is acting childish.